Barely.
And then we can build like a staircase down and round as we go down. So it will all be fine.
Oh, crapping hymns. Did the house wrong.
Yeah, but you are a bit of an inbred. I can't see how this hoose is going. Oh wow, it's made of wood now and it's got an extension on one side. It looks lovely. It's a mud.
Get out of my house.
Have you picked up the torches?
Got them.
Do you want me to get rid of all the mud?
Yeah. Get out of my way. You. Leave the roof, though.
Okay. There you go.
Yeah, thank you. I think I might make an extension out the other side. I don't know, I'm confused and scared.
Have you got a bow tie?
You've got a bow tie.
Oh, you got a bow tie.
Ah, I fell off the map. I mean,
yeah,
off the...
I do. Hurry up and build this extension. I need a mining partner.
Okay. One, two. And then it goes. One, two. One, two, three, four, five.
So.
Shies. Shizzleheimer.
Ooh, I found coal.
I'm just gonna make the keep the roof out of mud.
Okay.
For now. And I'll help you mine. Where's the there? Right, I'm coming down.
Coming down to Funky Town.
Right, which way are we going?
So we'll get digging down. Downwards.
But which way though?
This bit cowboy. Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna have like a staircase going around. So like
oh in like a circle.
Yeah. Well. So that would be like the staircase, but we destroy all of the stuff in the rest of the space.
Right.
I'm just gonna get rid of this coal. You start like digging out.
Digging out. Right.
Like the floor. Yeah.
I get you, fam.
That's
good. As soon as we hit iron, it'll be sorted. Because then we can get like super picks. It'll be awesome.
That is a great story. Please tell me again.
All right. Okay then. When we hit iron, it's
really?
Gonna be.
Why would we hit iron? Why wouldn't we mine it?
Because you can't just mine it. You need to hit it to get
make
it out.
It supple.
Right then. Don't know what you do when in your spare time, but you know.
Oh, I found a game for you to play.
Oh god.
I think I found it.
Is it the one that thingy was playing?
What, the one with the camera?
Yeah.
I can't remember. Could have been.
That was pretty good actually. It looks so good.
The quality was really good. Actually, yeah, good. I think it might have been. I'll be making you pick. Actually, I'll use my wood one till it breaks. I'll use my woodwind instrument.
Right. Bonfire.
Wait, I think we should stop recording and how long do you think it's been?
No, that's fair enough. Let's do it.
Okay, so this is the end of this episode, possibly. Depending on time. So,
Most probably.
Hey guys, we're back.
Oh, hey there.
Episode 2, probably, depending on what the time of the other one was, which is probably
it's
over 10 minutes.
Confused. But anyway, yeah, so we're just going to keep mining.
Yeah, pretty much.
Till we get some...
I might just speed up the mining.
Yeah, no.
Here we are. From Pride Rock to the Pit of Shame. We're so low on the food chain, we're underground. But you don't have to take my word for it. I'll just let my fellow meerkats do the talking.
What was that? What was what? What was that? What was that? Where? What? Where? What was that? Quick before the hyena comes.
Clear!
Dig a shana, dig a shana. Quick a shana, dig a big a shana. Dig a shana, dig a shana. Quick before the hyena comes. Dig a shana, dig a shana. dig into. Digitana is what we sing. Digitana is everything. Marty Clay is a meerkat friend. Always more around everything. And when you get to your time, I'll stand. Hallelujah, let's dig again, dig. Digitana, dig, digitana. Digitana, dig, digitana. Dig a bigitana. Digitana, dig, digitana. What was that? Quickly for the hyena, come dig.
Seconds later.
We get down to 13 and then probably call it an episode. This would be a pretty boring one.
Yeah, exactly. You need to speed up the shizzle.
Yeah, I'll try and put them all into one. Although I will slow it down when you kill yourself. How? I think we could, I'm not angry, I'm just disappointed. I've left all your stuff down here. Can't pick it up. Walk of shame.
Oh my god. How did that happen?
Because we haven't got handrails.
What? What? That's a joke.
Oh my god, you're useless.
Oh, how? Oh.
As much magic as you have, it didn't save you. Yeah.
I can't believe
it. I kill you and then blame on a zombie. Ooh, iron.
Ooh, piece of iron. Ooh, piece of iron.
Wait, is this level 13? No, that's not. Okay. This is 13.
Alright, we stop here.
Dig this one flat and then we'll stop here.
Oh, I see.
Okay, and now we gotta. Yeah, I put that there. Okay, now we gotta dig, like, out.
Straight lines.
Yeah.
So that one there? So,
yeah. Mark it out.
Oh, nah, it's obscurity. There it is.
Nah, that's fine.
And then you go there.
What?
Oh, crap, you can't go there. No, you'd have to do it, like. Yeah, no, I'm right. You want your little butt muncher.
Iron.
Look, see, it doesn't work.
It works.
It doesn't. Look, it's unsymmetrical.
I know. Shit, I don't like it now.
I don't like it either. It's this.
Hey, I found right. Redstone.
Right, this is what we're gonna do. That one needs to have a hole.
Okay. I think
that one needs to have a hole. That one needs to
stop recording now.
Okay.
Restart. Okay.
Get out your hole.
Bye bye.